Take me as you are, push me off the road. The sadness I need this time to be with you. I'm frizzling in the sun, I'm burning in the wind. Isang magandang araw sa lahat ng mga tropa kasiprahan natin dyan. Another OPM song na naman ang ating sisiprahin ngayon galing sa The Hail. Okay? Yan yung The Day You Said Goodnight na na-request ni Motoristang Makata. Ang sabi po niya, paring Mike, pa-request po ng The Day You Said Goodnight by Hail. Ayan. So, sisiprahin natin yan sa madaling paraan lang. Sigurado madali nyo itong makukuha, okay? Pero shoutout muna natin mga tropa natin na sina Kayla Baluyot Canlas, kay Moha Tarosan, sabi po ni Gary Espanto. Ayan. Tapos kay Sir Rodel Gonzalez at shoutout din kay Sir Renz Makindi. Okay, so yun lang syempre mga lods, hindi na natin patatagalin yan. Sisiprahin na natin agad dyan. Let's go! So paano ba yung intro natin mga lods? Napakadali lang. Okay? So yung letter E natin, open yung 2, open yung 1. 7 fret yung index ng fifth string, 9 fret ng fourth ng 9 fret ng fourth string yung ring finger, 9 fret ng third string yung pinky natin. Yan. So ganito lang, down up down up down, up down up down, down up. Okay? Then bababa natin yung middle natin dito sa third string ng 8th fret. Yan. Tapos aangat na natin 'to. So naiwan siya yung ring finger, okay? Okay, down, down, up. Pag up, bababa nyo na to dito sa 9th fret ng 3rd string yung pinky natin. Okay, ganun ha, ulitin ko ha. Tap, usog natin dito. So umangat na siya. Okay, uusugan natin 7th fret and 6th fret. Okay, tapos hold nyo lang. Ulitin natin yung intro. Yan din yung unang part ng verse natin. Verse 1. Take me. Unang verse. As you are, push me up the road. Okay? And then C sharp minor natin, nakasunod. Ganyan. Naka-open yung. So parang letter E lang rin siya. Pero syempre, nandito naka-forma yan. Okay? Open yung 2-1 ha. Okay, ganito yan. The sadness I need. Kailangan medyo mabilis. The sadness I need this time. So ito naman is letter B, open din yung 2-1. And then usog nyo dito. Okay, so ito na yung gamitin nyo. Isus 2. Okay. The sadness I need this time to be with you. Okay, tapos ulitin nyo lang, I'm freezing in the sun. I'm freezing in the sun, I'm burning in the rain. The silence, I'm screaming, calling out your name. And then refrain 1, and I do, C sharp minor ulit. And I do, reciting your life. Okay, Asus 2. Okay, I do say, put out the fire. Stay nyo yan. So magiging F sharp minor na tayo. Bababa nyo siya sa 6 string ng 2nd fret. Then dead string nito. Okay, open pa rin ng 2-1 ha. Tapos B, yung open yung 2-1. Okay, I do. Ulitin nyo lang. Tapos chorus na tayo. Usog nyo uli sa letter E. Ang mga chords natin dyan is E. It's all I gotta be. Letter B. Know that I F sharp minor uli. Okay, ganyan. And then A sus 2. Angat nyo lang to. Okay, ulitin natin ha. To be interlude, ulitin niyo lang intro. And then, another verse na naman tayo, gagawin lang natin yung naunang verse, okay? The calmness in your face that I see through the night. The world you let is pressing on to us. Ulitin lang. You didn't answer why, never what. Okay? Oh, we are falling down. And then refrain na naman, uulitin lang natin. And I do deciding your life throughout the bitaw yung index. Yan, yan lang yung nadagdag. Okay. Say goodbye. Open nyo yung index. Tapos chorus uli. Okay. Chorus 2. 5, 6, 7, 8. To be so like me. Five, six, seven, eight. If you could only know me like your prayers at night. C sharp minor. And everything between you. F sharp minor. Okay? Tapos chorus uli. Pero parang solo na ng gitara yon. Ulitin natin yung chorus. To be so like me. And know that I see. Dali lang ano? And know that I need to die. To be like you guys. Chorus ulit. Madali lang mga lods. Basta lagi nyo lang tatandaan, naka-open lagi yung 2 at saka number 1. Okay? Tapos tandaan nyo lang yung mga chords na nilagay ko dyan sa screen para mas madali nyo makuha. Okay? So practice lang yan mga lods. Alam ko naman, alam nyo na yan. Yung lalo na yung song na yan. At syempre, familiar na sa ating lahat yung kanta na yun. Dahil syempre, Hail yan eh, napakagandang. Yan yung unang song na nag-hit sa kanila, di ba? So maraming salamat sa lahat ng mga tropa natin na nakisipra at nakitambay sa mga oras sa taro na to. Stay safe tayong lagi at God bless lagi sa atin. Bye-bye!